Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel The Teacher, and today we will talk about how to create blacksmith head turn animation in PowerPoint 2016 or 2019. And I am posting this video after 32 days, as you can see here. And before that I have published a video on crab walk cycle, and this head turn animation is similar. I am using the same technique as I have used in this crab walk cycle, and how I will combine this technique to create a 3 or 4 second animation video that you will see in this tutorial. So this crab walk cycle tutorial didn't get much well response. As you can see, it is on number 7 from my last 10 uploaded videos with 1.6k views. And I was busy setting up my website, theteacherpoint.com, and you can visit my website. I have given the link in the description, and here you can get more information about the tutorials that I have uploaded on my channel. So as we are going to talk about this blacksmith head turn animation, you can get more information and can download the presentation files from this link. So here I tried to explain the tutorial in more detail with the images, so you can get better idea of the animation concept, and you can download the presentation from these links. The main challenge was to set up my website for the performance, so the viewers don't have to wait to see the contents and they can get what they want. So our animation is inspired from one of the animation by Brookie Candeloro. So let's get started with our 9 slides. And here we have a presentation with 9 different slides, and each slide having a different pose of the character, and that is the idea behind this animation. So if I open the first slide, and here I select all the objects by pressing Ctrl A, and I go to Shape Format, Shape Fill, No Fill, and Shape Outline, Black Outline. And then you can see which shapes I have used to draw this character here. And you can use the shape from the Insert tab by clicking on the Shapes drop-down button, and you can get more information about how to use the shape tools from my playlist. I have given the link in the description. So in this animation, only the head is turning and the body is static. So once I have my character ready, what I did on the next slide, I just changed the position of the shapes. As I select this shape, as you can see here, it is a grouped object, and I can ungroup it from the Shape Format tab by clicking on Group drop down button and choose Ungroup, and you can then notice that which shapes I have used to draw this character. And what I am doing, I am just changing the position of these shapes that I have used in the head, and that way I have created 9 different poses of this character. And then on the transition tab, if you note, you can see that I have used advanced light timing 0.15 for the first slide, and if I move to the second slide, you can note down the timings. And the same idea was used in the crab walk cycle. If you see, that is the first slide. On the second slide, that leg is moving. On the third slide, the crab moved a little bit, and this leg is also moving. And that way I am creating different poses of the same character within 9 slides. So in our 27th slide, what I did, I combined that 18th slide and duplicated them to create 27th slide with different poses of those crab and the blacksmith. So here you can see a preview. If I move one by one to the next slide, then you can notice the changes in the position of these objects here. So that is the technique you can use to create 2D animations in PowerPoint, and you don't even need to use the morph transition to create these kind of animations. And I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing and commenting on this video, and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a great day.